4-year wait is finally over. Day one of the grandest event in world football, and a grand welcome to you as you join us for our live coverage of what we hope will be a game that sets it off in style. Just have a look at it, feel it. This really is the best of the beautiful game, emotion at fever pitch, and the players are ready. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. The crowd rises for the national anthem of Nigeria. Quite some performance, and now here comes the response. Portugal looking for a fast start to get things done early here.
Yes, and that's very apparent, Peter. Competition football is a different beast entirely, and you have to be prepared to dig deep to prevent everything going south very quickly. So this could be a tentative standoff in weighing each other up. I hope we'll see more probing than possession.
Away. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Yeah, Bernardo Silva. He's a real box of tricks, Peter, with a super first touch and a really nice, silky smooth dribbling style. He's also got an eye for a telling pass, and he's a more than decent finisher too. What we don't usually comment.
He certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. What a start, free kick in a dangerous position in the opening minutes. A real opportunity here from a position of great potential. Cristiano Ronaldo! Portugal take the early advantage. Tries to get it forward quickly. Renato Sanchez hurtling down that right flank. Now it's Silva. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Bernardo Silva going through. Bernardo Silva. Now it's Fernandes. Plenty waiting in the middle. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do.
Ndidi. Ndidi goes looking. Portugal are already ahead. The perfect start.
Always when you score early, it gives you such a lift, and it casts doubt in the minds of your opponents at the same time. And that pretty much sums up the difference in what we've seen. One team assured, the other a little unsure.
Bernardo Silva. Cristiano Ronaldo. Portugal are very much in charge here, dominating possession and a goal to the good. Renato Sanchez. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Bruno Fernandes drives it forward. Chukwuesa. Portugal scored early, of course, and it's 1-0. Osimhen. João Cancelo gets it back. It's Bernardo Silva. Well positioned to make that interception. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. João Cancelo has it out wide and in space. Oh, that's not going to find its target. Bernardo Silva!
Oh, it's diehard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
Renato Sanchez. That's the through ball. Gets away from his opponent. And it's hoisted clear. Forward it goes. That's a throw. Gets the better of his man. Good save, he got a decent fist on that. Jota. Jota. This is promising. Jota. Gets good distance on it. Danilo Pereira. And it's played forward. And they win it back again. He'll have a go. A collective sigh of relief from the defence. Chukwuesa. Decent progress down the left. Roby plays it out to the flank. Looking for space out wide. Shot at goal! A really close shave and the last action of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
Portugal having to have the lead in a tight old game. Half-time, 1-0. And if you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
Portugal carrying a one-goal lead.
Cristiano Ronaldo. João Cancelo. Bruno Fernandes. Back to the keeper and go again. Gets it upfield. Ruben Dias was not to be moved. It's a clever pass. Cuts it out. Simon.
he's made sure that that won't get through. Hoists it forward. Osimhen. So still just a goal between them. Crosses it in. He's got it and he's got time. Is the shot on? It will be! A real chance and a real let off. Pepe drives it forward. Nigeria making another change here. Renato Sanchez. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, Peter, if they're attempting to see out the game with such a narrow advantage, there's room for trouble. I just think they're sending out the wrong message. This could backfire.
Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo. Good clearance and very necessary. Bruno Fernandes. Onyekuru with good energy in defence as well.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out. Portugal clearly seemed...
He ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away.
Well, that was just asking too much of himself from there.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Goes for it! Oh, the keeper's equal to it.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
Iwobi plays it forward. Chukwueze! So close to drawing level.
That was extremely good focus from the keeper, and it could turn out to be quite a significant moment.
Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Etebo battles to win it back. Deftly done.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of...
Portugal are making a change now. Diogo Dalot. Ronaldo is effectively being marked out of the game here.
Yeah, Peter, and it looks like this defence will go tooth and nail to prevent him from getting another.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Brushed off the ball there.
Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
Chukwueze opts to play it back.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation, and it needs to be any time now, really.
Portugal need to hold on for a few more moments. Swept in. Bernardo Silva with the short one. Cristiano has a goal! Forward it goes. Onyekuru. And that's that.
Portugal have got off to an ideal start. 3 points on day one, and it bodes well for the campaign ahead.
Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Listen, ideally, any new campaign needs a start that puts 3 points on the board, and it's mission accomplished. Nothing too fancy was required, just a good solid team display for me.